time was when steel mills in Jalna, Maharashtra operated through the day, 7 days a week. Jalna is about 60 kilometers from Aurangabad and has about 10 steel mills and 35 rolling mills. But lately, in the face of an economic slowdown and a falling rupee, the factories are working single shifts a day.
We sensed first sign of decline in February 2013, and from continuously there, the market has slid from 36,000 per metric ton to the 31,000 for the TMT bars. Collectively, we manufacture around 65,000 TMT bars per month, but from 1st August on, we are manufacturing only 25,000, and we have reduced our production to 11 hours only.
The worsening condition of the steel mills has put the jobs of 9,000 workers at stake. The local units are sitting on inventory worth 200 crore rupees. Due to a paucity of demand, revenues are down and depreciating value of rupee is pinching margins.
We were depending 40% on raw material on imported basis for the scrap. But currently we are not importing it because dollar has been hardened. It has gone up from 54 rupees to the 62 rupees around, and it is landed at quite a higher cost. Although the scrap prices overseas are fairly stable.
पहले तीन शिफ्ट चलत होत्या आणि अचानक मला काढून दिलं तर मी घरी माझं भाडं रोखलं 3 महिन्याचं मला आई आहे वडील आहे दोन मुलं आहे घरी काही करू शकत नाही त्याच्यामुळे.
The allied businesses are also getting affected due to the closure of the mills and poor demand. Some 10 rolling mills out of the 35 have closed so far. Transporters in the area are worst affected. Around 10,000 people have indirect employment in sectors such as transportation, repairs and maintenance contracting, as well as the local dhabas.
जसं महिन्यात एका गाडीच्या 5 ट्रिपवरच्या या टायमिंगला सध्या 2-3 ट्रिपवर काम आलेलं आहे. प्रत्येक गाडीवालीची व्यवस्था झालेली आहे. लई सध्या अवघड प्रयत्न चालू आहे. काही ना काही त्याचा मार्ग न्यावा यासाठी आम्ही तुमच्या माध्यमाने असं हे सांगतो.
तुमच्यानंतर माझा परिवार आहे बघा मोठा सांगतो. 4 भाऊ आहे, आई वडील, मिसेस आणि 2 मुला. सगळे माझ्यावर जबाबदारी आहे तुमची.
At this rate, workers will find it difficult to stay in the town and will be forced to migrate to bigger cities in search of jobs. What they want is for the government to help the industry by giving a push to infrastructure such that it rekindles the demand for steel.